summer long ago, a little seed was sown by a farmer with no shade. The hourglass of time, he watched it slowly climb while he began to fade. Branches reach so high, stretching toward the sky. I leaned against the trunk and we